got a call. Then, yeah, I was in the hospital. I got down there and
Charlie.
The doctor said, I've got good news and I've got bad news. Martin is hurting, and the doctor said, there's nothing wrong with Martin's hand. Bad news is that we did a blood test. For the next year and a half, I want to